What's up, dude? I'm back. Big Fish Reviewer is back, and happy Halloween. I apologize for the long delay. I was in the hospital. Nothing serious, but 2-week recovery. Still got a full stop to do, but otherwise I'm fine. So let's get on to this special Halloween review. And when I mean special, I mean it's going to be a freaking hour long to make up for last month. Or technically this month, whatever tracker it is. And still have it. So, for today's Halloween special, is going to be Spooky Solitaire Halloween. 1 full hour of it. Oh boy. And it better play too. And meadows without being afraid of anything, so it was on that bright sunny day. Suddenly, a heavy gray creature appeared from a burst of magical flame. That little animal was startled for a moment and then opened his eyes, and in a low voice, "My princess, help me." At that moment, my heart was stood still. That was the voice of my beloved Jack the Prince. Yeah, I think we did this before with that mystery one not too long ago. Well, let's give it a go. Yeah. Oh cool, it's like regular.
Thank you.
got a better idea. That's not Halloween music. We need better Halloween music. Let's see. I'll take that. Thank you, official.
For a silly stool, place it by your side.
Show how they mean that the fish are
fine. They pretend to paralyze. We need a scrub to socialize.
Because we
know
with those creepy juices quaking.
Some of those
things
are wasted.
Happy arms with the eyes.
Does anyone make mistakes?
Green rainbows, not to slush a lie.
Don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
You're a silly student, place it by your side.
Surrounded in your fish eye.
They pretend to terrorize. Green beetles come out to socialize.
The game crashed on me. Well, hit and miss is your call. So, yeah. Well, stay tuned because I got a special Halloween involving a certain Headless Horseman. Later.